My name is Brad Hollingsworth, and I'm the owner of Nine Round Phoenix. I became a professional bodybuilder in 2016, where I won the Junior Nationals. I've suffered two injuries. Both of those tears were pretty severe. Each one of them required 1 year of rehab. When I suffered my first tear on my chest, I went to the doctor. The doctor at that time gave me one option. And that one option was, you can have as many unlimited refills as you want of any of these opioids that you so choose. And at that point, I knew I had an addictive personality, and I understood that opioids could be a very addictive thing to me in my life. So I decided to go seek out a naturopathic doctor. I decided that using cannabis and a natural route was gonna be a lot better for me and the internal things happening in my body. Through the help of rehab and cannabis is why I'm able to stand here today with full function and range of both those muscles. 2 years ago, I decided to make a decision for Brad. I decided that I was gonna take all the labels off of myself, and I wasn't gonna listen to the stigmatisms, and I wasn't gonna let fear hold my life. So what I decided to do was publicly announce that this is who I am, this is how I heal my body, and this is who I'm gonna be moving forward. The openness that this has provided me has actually allowed me to be a better business owner and a better professional at bodybuilding, because I feel the stigmatism has been taken off of me. My name is Brad Hollingsworth. I'm the owner of Nine Round Phoenix, and I'm a cannabis champion.